stop wasting your resources. I'm going to show you the best way to raid wooden doors in Rust. A single wooden door takes 3 Molotovs. Alternatively, you can use 2 Molotovs and finish off with 6 handmaids to save load rate. When splashing 2 double wooden doors at the same time, you'll need to throw 2 Molotovs to break them. When raiding 1 double wooden door, all you'll need is 1 Molly to get the job done. Now remember when raiding 2,